Thank you, Mr. President, to explain my vote. I too rise to support the bill and the intention of the bill. And actually, one of the arguments for why the Hostile Amendment was germane was, don't we all want to know if we're going to elect someone a president of the United States, whether they might have donated away their heart or their brain before they get to the White House?